You know, Primavera is a database software. So we define a database and start to define a project. When we create a database, we insert a username and password. Sometimes, for some reasons, you want to change the password of your database. Yes, my students ask me how I can change the password of the database. This is what you are going to learn today. I open Primavera, and here in database section, I have login name and password. For password, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to change the password. For this purpose, I go to Edit and User Preferences and select Password section. Press on Password. The current password is 1, 2, 3, 4. I type in and the new one is Hunamun 1, 2, 3, 4. Repeat the new password and press on OK. It is successfully changed. Let's see. I close Primavera and open it again. I try old password. 1, 2, 3, 4. And press on connect. It is wrong. This time I try Hunamun 1, 2, 3, 4. And press on connect. As you see, it is successfully changed.